and welcome to Adventures in TV Land. For today's adventure, I've come to Case Park, also known as West Terrace Park, in Kansas City, Missouri. Now, Case Park, it sits atop what is known as Quality Hill, or Clark's Point. And this was the site in September of 1806. Lewis and Clark, they briefly, they're on the return voyage from the Pacific. They stopped here briefly. They climbed, Lewis and Clark, they climbed the hill while the men, they were more on the shoreline and gathered fruit and watched the parakeet, the Carolina parakeets. And they overlooked the river from here, and they agreed that this would make a good site for a fort someday. A fort never was built here, but historically, this was Lewis and Clark came here. So we're just going to go real quick. There's a statue here and a couple of markers, and we're going to go and check them out. Here, front part of the statue. We have Lewis and Clark in Sacagawea. Bottom part reads, "Of Courage Undaunted." Continues around the side. And fidelity to truth. Clark's slave, York, and Lewis's dog, Seaman. I could have no hesitation. And confidence. No, I could have no hesitation in confiding the enterprise to him. There's a historical marker here about the French and the Lewis and Clark expedition. Alright, this placard, this marker, talks about the Lewis and Clark expedition. Case Hill, right here. Case Park. But it's now Case Park. It's where Lewis and Clark, on the return back in 1806, stopped. Because of the foliage from the trees, it's difficult to see. But Lewis and Clark had a good idea why this vantage point they thought would have made a good fort in future days. However, I do look. There is the river, the Missouri River, from which they landed on this side and climbed up the hill. But you can kind of get an idea that yes, this would be a good vantage point to build a fort, even though no fort was ever built. Although on the other side of the trees, you can kind of get an idea too, as well. Now, as a side note, not about Lewis and Clark, also in this park is a statue here of James Pendergast. Now, James Pendergast's brother, Tom, was the godfather of the Kansas City mob. Tom was also very good friends with Harry S. Truman. And Tom Pendergast had this statue of his brother erected after his death. All right, so that was Case Park, the Lewis and Clark, the core discovery statue, Clark's Point, the spot where Lewis and Clark stopped on the return voyage in 1806. back from the Pacific Northwest on their core discovery tour. If you liked this video, hit the like button. If you disliked, hit the dislike button. Subscribe to my channel for further content and ring that bell for email notifications. And if there's some place that you'd like to see me visit, or you have a suggestion about some future video you would like to see me do, leave a comment in the comment section. And if you've enjoyed this adventure or any of the adventures in TV land, you can help support this channel by going to either Buy Me a Coffee or Patreon and making a donation or becoming a member there. You could also support this channel if you'd like by just hitting the super like button down below. It's the little heart with the dollar sign in it. Thank you for watching. Until next time, that's a wrap.